My name's Kristen, and I had a friend named Kathleen before she passed away. She was autistic, and I miss her, and I'm very sad that she's gone. And I have a lot of people that are autistic, and you have to understand that they have feelings like us, and you have to understand where they're coming from. If you don't, then you go to the staff and ask them for help. But most parts, you try to do it yourself. If you can't do it yourself, ask staff or your friends to help you.